everyone.
Hey, buddy, you looking for some fun tonight?
Excuse me?
How old are you?
22.
Okay. So you're interested?
Interested in what?
Do you want to get laid? $20 per go, $50 for the whole night.
Sure, I guess.
Okay for one go, or okay for the whole night?
Just one go is fine.
Okay, what room are you at?
626.
626? I can have a girl up in 15 minutes.
Okay. You're not gonna hook me up with some old bag or anything. You're gonna give me a nice looking girl, right?
Don't worry about it.
Que coisa mais linda, mais cheia de graça. Bela menina que vem, que passa. Doce balanço, caminho do mar. Moça do corpo dourado, do sol de Ipanema. O seu balançado é mais que poema. É a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar. Ah, estou tão sozinho. Ah, porque tudo é tão triste. Ah, a beleza que existe. A beleza que não é só minha, que também passa sozinha. Se ela soubesse que quando ela passa, o mundo sorrindo se enche de graça e fica mais lindo por causa do amor.
Maurice, the elevator guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's me. Come on up. You want a cigarette?
I don't smoke. You got a watch? How old are you?
I'm 22. So how old are you?
Old enough to know better. You got a watch on me? So you got a watch on you or not?
No, I don't. I'm sorry. Well, what's your name?
It's Sonny.
Let me introduce myself. I'm Jim Steele.
Come on, let's go.
You don't want to sit down and talk or anything?
What's there to talk about?
I don't know, nothing special. I mean, just thought we could get to know each other a little bit, you know? Did you want a cigarette?
I don't smoke. Look, if you're gonna talk, then do it. I got things to do.
You from around here?
Hollywood. You gotta hang on, I don't want my dress to wrinkle.
Yeah, sure. So, do you work here every night, or?
Yeah.
So, what do you do, during the day?
Sleep, go to the movies. Hey, come on, let's go. I don't have all night.
Look, the last couple of days, they've been pretty, just strange, to say the least, and I mean, I'll still pay you and everything. That's not a problem at all. Just, do you mind if we don't do it tonight?
What's the matter?
Nothing. It's just, I had this operation recently.
Yeah? Where?
My coccyx.
Your what?
Coccyx. It's the lower portion of the spine. I got an operation there recently.
You're cute.
I'm still recuperating.
You look like someone famous. That guy from the Steve Martin movie?
Yeah, which one?
That Claire Danes movie. I think it was called Shout Girl.
Jason Schwartzman. You think I look like Adrian some?
Adrian?
Well, I mean, I don't get out to movies too often, but I mean, you know, who doesn't love Rocky?
Oh! Adrian!
Yeah, yo, Adrian! Yeah, Jason Schwartzman was Talia Shire's son.
What?
I like you.
You were gonna sleep with me, though, weren't you?
Do you think I like every customer I have? Some of them are so creepy. I had this one guy last week who turned all the lights off as soon as I went in and made me play hide and seek with him for 10 minutes. And then he rubbed his penis against my thigh for a half hour while he cried.
Then why do you do it?
Did you really have an operation?
Tall and thin and young and lovely.